Today, we will find the perimeter of the figure. How to find the perimeter of the figure? Perimeter of the figure is the sum of length of all sides of the figure. See, we have to find the perimeter of this quadrilateral. So, perimeter is equal to 72 meter plus 50 meter plus 72 meter plus 46 meter. Sum all these things. 2 plus 0 is 2 plus 2.
Thank you.
Thank you.